Hey guys, DBC Maltus aka Delta here, and in this video I will show you how to make tons of gold by farming ramparts. I managed to make about 800 gold in an hour by farming it with my Prot Paladin, but of course you can't spam it over and over all day long since the instance time limit Blizzard have. But don't worry, last night I spent about 4 hours farming and I made 2k gold. But then I also had a few breaks when I reached the instance run limit. But it was perfect time for me to put out the stuff I got on the action house. I mean, you're making lots of mats if you're an enchanter. If you're not an enchanter, just ask a friend or in trade channel or whatever and disenchant the stuff you got. Cloths as well. You make a lot of money for that. So before you start, make sure you got full repaired and have lots of empty spots in your bag. Also, don't forget to bring water if you need it. I'm gonna put up some music for you guys. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Subscribe and rate for more gold making videos. Take care guys.